Fundacja na Rzecz Nauki Polskiej wspiera wszystkie dyscypliny, wszystkie dziedziny, cały obszar polskiej nauki, ale humanistyka jest szczególnie wspierana przez nas od samego początku. Wspieramy humanistykę w różnych formach, między innymi poprzez honorowe stypendium imienia profesora Leszka Kołakowskiego, co nie tylko pozwala nam na upamiętnianie tego znakomitego filozofa, ale także na promowanie idei fundacji i w Polsce, i za granicą.
Leszek Kołakowski to jest postać niezwykle istotna dla polskiej filozofii, wybitny historyk filozofii, którego książki do dzisiaj czytają studenci, wykładowcy, inspirują się.
Leszek Kołakowski Prize in the History of Ideas is probably the world's leading prize in the subject for young scholars. The entrants for the prize come from all across the world, as do the jury. So it's a really international competition, and it's a fantastic opportunity for young scholars not only to continue their work, but also to cooperate and collaborate with the Polish academic community. We received nominations from 28 referees from all across the world, from America, Poland, Australia, who nominated young scholars in a huge range of periods and disciplines.
It's an award named after Leszek Kołakowski, so it strengthened my links with the Polish academic community. I'm a historian of philosophy, and I specialize in medieval philosophy, particularly the 12th century in the Latin tradition. So that's my focus, but I also look at the previous and following periods. So. And in what I do, I try to combine a more philosophical interest, so an analysis of the arguments that a philosopher gave, with an interest for the manuscripts where this material is found. And so I also edit new texts that were not previously available, or I translate them and analyze them.
Katarina's already achieved a huge amount. She's published really, really important work in the history of medieval philosophy. This is a very technical field where one needs to have fantastic knowledge of Latin and all sorts of other languages. One needs to be able to read very difficult manuscripts, often written in almost indecipherable handwriting. And of course, one needs to be familiar with the history of philosophy.